Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of machine design. The topic is welded joint. So question number 3 is, in question number 3 this figure is given. This is P, this is P, this is 50 mm, this is 50 mm. The above figure shows a transverse fillet lap joint between two plates of thickness 5 mm. The length of weld is 50 mm. If the permissible tensile stress is in the weld is 100 MPa and permissible shear stress in the weld is 50 MPa, then the maximum load that can be applied is option A 35.35 kN, option B 25 kN, option C 17.17 kN and option D 12.5 kN. So here the length of the double transverse fillet is your 50 mm. So that is 50 mm. And thickness of plate is 5 mm. Thickness of plate is 5 mm. Okay. So here P load has been applied. Okay. And for the joint to fail, a crack should develop here and a crack should develop here. If a crack bulk here, okay, then here only, then the joint will not fail because of this welded joint. So if crack occurs in both the welded portion, this portion and this portion, then the joint will fail and the two plates can separate. Okay, so these two plates can separate. So as the crack is cracked bulk here, so the low so the area perpendicular to the load should be taken. So as this is the welded joint in the cross section area, so we'll take the throat thickness and multiply it by length for the area of weld of this portion, and similarly for the area of this portion we'll determine the throat thickness and multiply it by length. Okay. So how to determine throat thickness? So this is the size of the weld and this is your throat thickness. This angle will be 90 degrees, so, and this angle will be 45, and this is also S or size of weld. So T is equal to throat thickness is equal to S into sine 45 or S by root 2. Okay. So S by root 2. So that is the throat thickness. And area of weld for two portion will be 50 into root 2, sorry, 5 into S into root 2, because for one it is S by root 2, for one thickness is S by root 2, for two it will be S into root 2. So thickness will be here S for two weld, area will be root 2 into 5 into length of weld, that is 50. Okay. So that comes out as 353.553 mm², and permissible tensile stress is 100 MPa. So permissible tensile stress is 100 MPa and load is stress into area. So that is 35.35 kN. It will come out in Newton if we divide it by 1000. In kilograms, so load is 35.35 kilograms. So here one thing should be noted, that the we have to take tensile stress because we are taking this P and area perpendicular to this. So answer is 35.35 kilograms. So answer is option A.